Learn about the various options for working with your application files in Azure App Service in this edition of Azure Tips and Tricks. The Azure portal actually offers a few options for interacting with the file system in your deployed applications. Here inside of my app, I'm going to search for console. And what you'll notice is that I have access to a command terminal that I can actually issue commands to. So if I type dir, for instance, notice I can see a listing of all the files that are inside of my application. If I do something like type default.html, notice that it outputs everything that's inside of that file for me. Now, since this is a Windows machine, I'm able to issue Windows commands. Another option we have is actually using something called the App Service Editor. So if I quickly search for that. Now, what this will do is open up an online editing experience. So not only can I browse the file system and see the different files that are available in here, but I can actually change the files too. So what we get is a very lightweight editing experience to quickly make changes to our applications. Now, one other option you have is going to something called the Kudu Console. So when Kudu opens, I also get another terminal that I could issue commands to. But notice I also get access to the Debug Console, the Process Explorer, and I also have the option of downloading my files if I need to.